Welcome, brothers and sisters, dragons, soldiers, or citizens, or allies of the emerging Dragon Empire. Yours truly, Dragon Zero, citizen, soldier of the Dragon Empire. Born Adrian H. Dragon, now Citizen Zero, will perform the first time this April 15, 2020. The 35th 300 workout will be performed as I recommended that it should, with the sun shining on us, or of course if you prefer the moon, in balance, equilibrium, harmony, with the moon shining on you, or for that matter the stars. I balance the sun and the moon and the stars of mankind. Adrian H. Dragon, now Dragon Zero. Hydrate before. I'm gonna do hydrating, do a little bit of stepping, although I have done a little bit of walking, so I'm already warmed up. About an hour walking with my friend. Oftentimes she's a teacher and I call her sister. And with that being stated, a 100 squats, 100 push-ups, 100 hocks, in whatever order you choose to perform them, to do them, in order to be a warrior citizen. That is a dragon soldier. You must do under 93 minutes. One second and a third of a second. You can join as a ally or as a citizen. You'll have duties and responsibilities. My proposals in the coming days, weeks, and months ahead. The Dragan Army is to secure food, housing, and transport for all citizens. Only the willing, if you will, to become either a citizen of the Dragan Empire, or a soldier who's automatically a citizen, or an ally, state, so will, whatever you will to become, whether a soldier, ally, or a dragon warrior, peacekeeper, that is, state so in will, like this I formerly known as, or better yet, I born your name at birth, am willing to become a dragon warrior, a citizen of the Dragan Empire, or an ally. That being said, Dragan Zero, born Adrian H. Dragon, we love you, care for you, we put your wellness, joy, strength, wisdom, understanding, knowledge, it's a primary directive for me. Of course, I'm calling on all to join the Dragan Army here. The Army, security forces, all public, private institutions of Canada, United States of America, Mexico, first North America, then with our European NATO allies in Europe, and I'm calling on Israel to become the 31st member of NATO, so Israeli European brothers and sisters, as allies, citizens, and warriors of the Dragan Empire, and African brothers and sisters after, and then worldwide, whoever is willing to join us. I, Dragan Zero, will now perform April 15, the first under the sun shining on Dragan Zero now. 300 workout, every soldier must perform it at least once a week. In order to be eligible for the Dragan Empire, must be able to do it under 93 minutes, 1 second, and a third of a second. Performed by Dragan Zero, Hawk, in Hawk Island, Montreal. headquarters of the Dragan Army, Dragan Empire, Dragan Nation, citizens, and all allies. Believed to secure the three things for all, for society, a civilization to prosper and be just. Three things: food, housing, and transport. I will be keeping the same format for the 300 workout challenge. You can do it in whatever order you will. Hocks, squats, and push-ups. I will be doing double sevens for each. Sets of 7 reps, that is, twice. And then 8 sets of 10 reps each. Then we'll finalize with 6 for each. One set of 6 reps. You can do them in whatever order you want, as long as you do the 300, or if you can't yet, start with half. But to be a dragon soldier warrior who's a peacekeeper and automatically a citizen of the Dragan Empire, you must be able to perform it under 93 minutes, 1 second and a third of a second. Clear the terrain a bit for security reasons. Got something in my eye. It's okay. God is healed. Sun blessed. Dragan Zero. Born Adrian. 7 squats. Mark and March, we're gonna be doing the same format, mark and march for all, like this. Mark and march. The general integrated workout, which was my previous workouts, is still the principle, is incorporating the 300 workout. We incorporate the cardio in the total head to toe body workout. The 300 workout was, of course, began as the 300 challenge. October 17th, hocks on the toes, and you spread your wings. Seven. Mark and march. So the first 300 workout challenge began October 17th, and if you check on my YouTube channel, of course, it began and it had and it still has a World War III scenario. Now, paradoxically, parallelly, and some would say prophetically, we are at war worldwide with the coronavirus. Push up 7. My scenario was, of course, that, and is that, a stock market crash triggered a global financial collapse, which subsequently triggered an attack, joint North Korea-China attack on the North American West Coast. That was the scenario, of course. With the stock market crash happened, started happening, and is ongoing on the 20th of February in real life. My fictitious scenario was on the 31st of October, and I called it a Halloween crash. And then global financial collapse a few days later. China blamed the United States because of the trade war that was ongoing and still is. Squats 7. Mark and March. And so that was the scenario based on real possibilities of life events triggered. My real life events, of course, such as the trade war and past historical experience, such as the attack by the Japanese Imperial Army on Hawks 7. Seven Hawks. Mark and March. And so, a few months later, Corona War. World War in many ways started. So that is still the ongoing scenario. I've designed this 300 workout challenge to be able to be performed anywhere, anytime, regardless of going to a gym or not. My primary motive was based on financial considerations, but now, of course, with the lockdowns, can be this. Don't need money to perform it, just will your body. Push up 7. Seven push ups. Hydrate. So, providentially, paradoxically, parallelly, World War III started in different ways. Stock market crash occurred because of the coronavirus. I have to state on record that I do not believe in conspiracy theories, but that I first and foremost believe coronavirus was transmitted from snakes to humans, but I do not rule out the possibility of it having been man-made. Mistake in a laboratory, or even do not rule out a deliberate biological attack by a nation state or private actors or even bioterrorism. Squats 10. That's 10 if not. Mark and March. pox. Brothers and sisters, join the Dragan Empire as a citizen, warrior, ally at your own will. I said I do not know. Searching for a lot of answers, social, spiritual, political, physical. One thing I do know is that working out, training, exercising has been, is, and will be the medicine of choice for Dragan Zero Born. Adrian H. Dragan. Push-ups. Damn. Good job, Mark. And March. What? Mark and March. Hydrate, that's an order, dragons. Dragon Zero will not give any orders. That Dragon Zero, born Adrian H. Dragan, is now willing to follow and execute. And thus, all my orders will be to secure food, housing, and transport for all citizens, allies, and the Dragan Army of the Dragan Empire, and the joy, strength, wellness of the Dragan Army and citizens, and to a certain extent our allies, as we can. Hawks. Tent. Good job, Mark and March. push-ups, then good job. Mark and march. Where you march a few seconds or a minute, it's up to you. Or don't march at all. We recommend it. You can do them all in a row if you will. Go in a circle if you want, back and forth. Squats, 10. Good job, Mark and March. My recommendation is about 37 seconds, but it can fluctuate, of course. Up to a minute. It all depends. Hawks, 10, on the toes you go. More. Good job. Keep on marking and marching. Dragons, that's an order. Hydrate. Drop down 10 push-ups. Good job, Mark and March. Oh yeah. Oh squats, 10. Good job, Mark and March. Hawks, 10 hawks. Fly high dragons. Good job, give it up, keep marching. Hydrate. Hell yeah. Good job. Drop down, give me 10 push-ups. Good job. Mark and march. Hydrate. Squats 10. Good job, Mark and March. Something great. Count to 37 and hawks. Hawk 10. Good job, keep flying. Mark and march. Good job, Dragan. Doing great halfway through the exercise. Hydrate. Remember to be a dragon. The 300 workout challenge. under 93 minutes. 1 second and a third of a second. No more, no less. 100 push-ups, 100 squats, 100 hocks. That is the criteria for eligibility to be a dragon warrior, dragon soldier, citizen of the Dragan Empire. Remember, I don't owe nobody nothing. Prime Minister of Canada, nothing. I don't owe Americans nothing. Me, Adrian H. Dragan, don't owe nobody nothing. I don't owe nobody nothing. Push-ups, 10. Good job. Mark and march. You choose to become a dragon soldier at your own will, by your own will. Good job, dragons. Keep it up. Keep marching. Mark and march. Squats. Drop down. Give me 10 squats.
Okay, bro.
Good job. Keep them up. Mark and march. And remember, everything motherfucking burns. Let's go, Hawk. Then fly high. Good job, mark a march. Imagine you're a Black Hawk helicopter. Thousands. Wipe them out. Let your mane out, dragons. If you got a mane, let it out.
Could you elaborate? Could you care to elaborate?
Let's go, dragons. Push ups, 10. So you got a way to go. The 300 challenge, not the 100. Good job. 10 hugs from Dragan for that. Mark a march. Let's go, squats 10 and 10. Ready? Drop down.
I know you can have
good job. Mark a march. Keep marching. It's getting dark, sunset now. Island. A few more rows to go. You're doing excellent. Keep it up. Death before dishonor. Ox, fly high. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There goes the ICBM rocket. Fly high. You can. Good job, Mark and March. Keep it up, hydrate. That's an order. Good job, keep it up. Push ups coming. In a few minutes, seconds that is, drop down for 10 push ups. Good job, you're doing great. Drop down, give Dragan 10 push ups. Good job. Mark and March. Hydrate need be. Keep it up. This is the best use of your time right now in this situation. Of crisis and potentially getting to get worse. So work out, brothers and sisters. Pray and exercise and push everything aside. Get ready. We're gonna be doing some more squats. 10, 10, 10. You're doing great. Give it up. Remember, I don't hold you. Squats
and squats, Dragans. Let's go drop down.
Good job. One more. Good job. Mark and March. Mark and March. Keep marching. Seconds, Fox, 10. We'll fly high. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bomb them to the fucking Stone Age. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can add one more. Just go. 11. Bombing again. Let's go, Dragon. It's not over. Keep marching.
Whoa, there.
You want to hear me do some rap, bro? I will piss on your mother's separate. Rap. Let's go. Almost coming. Push ups. One more few seconds. Count to 37 and we drop down together. Let's go. No, I'm joking. Let's go. Drop it down. Good job. Now I can march. Keep it up. We've done 94 for each. We gotta do a big 6, 6, and 6 for each. For a big 100. We're doing great. It's the 300 workout. Not the 250, not the 200. It is the workout of the Dragan Empire. Born Dragan Zero, 6 more to go. I haven't done yet. Squat 6, be ready. We go down in 10. Ready? Squats 6. Good job. Squat set completed. Give yourself some love if you made it this far. You are among the blessed. We haven't done, we still have to do hawks and push ups. It's not over. Good job. Brian, salute you. You go up, hawk, 2 seconds. Good job. Hydrate, knee breathe. Now we fly high. Imagine you are Black Hawks or whatever your favorite helicopter, chopper, stealth machine. Flying saucer, whatever. 6. Good job. Mark and march. Hawks completed by Dragan Zero of the Dragan Empire, Adrian Age Dragonborn. One more to go. Last exercise. 6 push-ups in 37 seconds. You're doing great, but it's the 300 workout, not the 294. So brothers and sisters, even me, Dragan Zero, born Adrian H. Dragon of the Dragan Empire, is not absolved from doing the 300 workout challenge. That being stated, let's go. 6 push-ups. My message to the prime ministers, presidents of the world is Adrian H. Dragan doesn't owe you nothing. That's my message. Good job. Mark it down. Give yourself some love and cool off period. A few minutes walking, stretching.
Keep exercising, hydrate, need be. I do strongly suggest it and recommend it.
Good job. Keep it up. If you do this for the first time, believe me, you're gonna feel it in the morning. Do it for yourself first and foremost. Designed to be able to be performed anywhere, anytime, under any circumstances, regardless of financial considerations or whether a gym is closed or open. Do it in your room, do it in your office, do it in your outdoors, in your basements. Join the Dragan Empire. Dragan Zero here, Adrian H. Dragan, warrior, citizen, soldier, welcomes all. Let my enemies be crushed with pestilence. Good job, keep it up. I salute you, dragons. We're gonna work out a little bit more. We're gonna do a little bit of extra. Because we're extra type of motherfuckers. Yeah. Be strong. Be strong. Be strong. Let's. No longer interested. Done with that. Same as a where's my enemy? Let me curse sevenfold times seven times seven. That's what he's gonna fucking do. Good job. Let's just freestyle and stretch. See what time it is. And if you're listening, somebody will listen to whoever the fuck you are. Keep listening. Repeat it over and over in your fucking head. Everything can be done. And I don't owe you nothing. I'm not sure the best way to get the fucking disease. If you're fucking form 7-4-5. That works. Good job. Keep it up. Done with that. Blah blah. Kaka kaka. Let's believe. We're gonna push it a little bit more. We completed on the 49 minutes. Just gonna make sure that I have completed it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 times 10, that's 80 plus 7, 87 plus 7, 94 plus 6 each. That is indeed 100 for each. For the big 300 workout challenge, since we've done a little bit early, we're gonna be just doing a little bit of freestyling, however we feel, whatever exercise we feel. And actually, I see a branch over there.
So I'm gonna go get that branch and do a little bit of workout with it. Okay, it's diced, so we're gonna get it and we're gonna do the sunset, finalizing the exercise. It's right over there, it won't be long. I'll stay in the same spot. I'll bring it over. Count to 37. See, 35, 36, 37. Let's go. It's about 37 pounds too. We're gonna lay it down. We're gonna march. Good job. Beautiful, beautiful sunset though. It's red. Red in thy rising, red in thy setting, spirit of the aged, which has arrived, has come. Nations clash, and empires falter. Timpani, but to thy dance. See thy servant here, kneel before thee, symbol of the age, spirit that has arrived. Beautiful sunset. Let's do a little bit more of this. So we go like this. Let's do. Good job. Now I can march. Good job.
fixed. Good job, dragons. Keep it up. There's a little bit of extra. Since I was energized by the king, my king. My king was energized by the king, my son. The son, that is. Countless millions of names. Give me a little bit, tiny fraction of his might and power, which every second produces many fusion reactions and equivalent to hundreds, if not thousands, perhaps hundreds of thousands, maybe even millions. I have to check what the scientists say. Also, nobody has ever been close to say for sure, but nuclear explosions on the surface and inside, of course, and it's fusion based, which we haven't discovered yet. So, thank you, my Lord King. Ra, Sun, bless me with a little bit of his energy in my heart. Snake and the goddess, Mother Nature, forgotten goddess, and the one of infinite space, infinite stars, blue little daughter of heaven. Ready? Enough, there's three such branches which I will be performing workouts in the future. It's like a circle of threes. Now the sunset is red, just like of course the sunrise is red. Again.